Okay, so we're gonna be pyromedic combo today. Oh, darn it. Wait a minute, what did they drop? I like this. No, I want this one. I have a golden flamethrower. Let's go. I am the chosen one. Wait a minute, we've got actually. Woohoo! 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 Exactly, so we've got to wait how long? 22 minutes. Yeah, they're setting up. There's a sniper out there, I'm going to assume. No, keep healing me. So you have an Uber charge. No, keep healing. No, keep healing. So you can be Ubered and you get an achievement. You need an achievement. There is. Exactly, you Uber charged before the. I told you to stick away. Yeah, I realized. Okay. I realized because I'm dead. I see you. You're healing someone else. That's nice. We can win. No, it's fine. You can heal anyone. It's just we're in a VC, so it's easier to heal me. Let me just pick the golden one, because cosmetics are all that matters in this game. Why are there so many golden flamethrowers? On the bridge. No longer on the bridge. I'm no longer on the bridge. I'm at spawn. I'm in fact at spawn. Oh, right. We're a pyro squad. Join the pyro squad. We can protect you. And you can heal us. There's a pyro squad over here. It's just a squad of entirely pyros. Don't worry, pyro squad. I've got you. Pyro squad does whatever a pyro squad does. I burnt 10 spies, I killed 5 dudes. What on earth is this, bro? I have air blast. I no longer have air blast. They think I'm a bot though because I don't move diagonally. Oh yeah, I did set like 5 people. Yeah, I realized I did lead you into a trap. I went there kind of on purpose because I didn't have any health and, you know, I didn't have any ammo. And I kind of wanted ammo, so I bought you. Okay, there you are. Yeah, do you see what I mean? People always think I'm a bot. It's literally everywhere I go, they're just like, bot! Bot! Yeah, it's all you, I assume. Okay, so they seem to be pushing forwards. I'm gonna wait for you at the bridge for like 5 seconds because they're right there. Haha! Let's go this way this time. Yeah, but so is everyone else. Uh-oh, you're dead. Oh, darn it, I was backstabbed. I got revenge, woo. Don't worry, I'm at spawn changing. Wait, can I just do a bit of a dragon fury one, and then I'll be medic as soon as I get a few more command points. Yeah, I want at least one command point so I can get to 10. Hello, I see you right there. Oh, did you kill the heavy? Yeah. Everyone's screaming for you. They need a medic. You go do medic things. Like, be a good medic. Don't focus on me. Oh. Why is everyone Ubered? Instantly, I was just shooting at them. They kept getting Ubered. I did kill Atheon, though. I'm not a bot, bro. I'm not a bot. Yeah, thank you. Wait a minute, I'm just gonna be sniper for just a second to freaking stab them. Hello. Okay. I forgot I'm not good at sniper. Okay, I'm awful at sniper. Scout sounds nice. No, it doesn't sound nice. Okay, so there's a dude back here. Wait, is Morky dead? I think that's Morky and he's dead. Oh, yes! I got a full gasinator. The thing I wanted. Insane crits! Insane crits! Insane crits! Insane freaking crits. Whoa. I killed so many people with that fulgacinator. I need a fulgacinator. I need a fulgacinator. I will literally pay for one. Darn it, I missed the rocket. Okay, so there's someone. He's the way to go. Ooh, I set him up. Oh, yeah, you got annihilated, it looks like. I was about to say, I could be spy, then I remembered. Oh, wait, it's literally just a bunch of pyros in there. That was a crit rocket. Crit rockets aren't fair. Demo man time, alright. Hello. Okay. Right. About that. No, but there is some just in front of you. Look in front of you, there's a med pack. There was a med pack. There is no longer a med pack. They used... Oh yeah, people have medicine books. Oh. Have like potion books. I'm dead. Wait a minute. I just saw that. A good old Sergeant sword fight. Woo! I ate his head. I could, but I don't really need healing. Oh wait, were you not talking to me? Oh no, I see you. Okay, back to Pyra. Okay, so of course we're all done. Okay, so I see you dying on the stairs. Don't worry, I'm coming to rescue you. Oh wait, no, that's another medic then. That spy stood no chance. Chef, I need chef's weapon. Chef is absolute wrecking house. And he's dead. I envy chef's a loadout. I bet he even has a gosh damn neon sign to finish it off. It's practically a thing that makes pyro useful in water. Pyro being useful in water. Most people don't either. But practically, the neon sign electric sets does like double damage in water, so pyro can be useful in water. You can become pyro shark. It does insane amount of damage in water. You know what? Just normal pyro. What I shine best at. We win.